do have the video of me inking this painting, but in order to keep the video under 15 minutes, I decided not to include it. But here's the picture. Let's get to adding the watercolor.